visit ticketcompare.com. Compare prices, buy tickets, get to the game. Ticketcompare.com. Buying tickets made simple.
Yes, for sure, it's a massive game for us. But we had to try to do really good to keep going from the performance against Manchester United. Because the Premier League is really, really tight and we need to win 3 points to gain 3 points. But Crystal Palace are getting better. They are improving a lot. But for both teams, we have a massive game.
Will it be down to the character of the players to decide who's going to win that game of the two teams?
Yes. To play well and to try to win games, you need character, you need physical condition, you need to play well, good football, and you need to be focused in the small detail. You need a lot of things. It's not just about one thing, but obviously the spirit, we had to build this spirit from ourselves and look forward, because every single team in Premier League can create problem.
I know it's early to say, but given the unity your team showed today, do you anticipate making many changes if you don't have injuries or tired players?
Yes, one thing is to have a squad with players with quality, another thing is to have 11 players competing as a unit, with togetherness, and to build a team that play football well is something completely different than to have good players. And this is my goal from the first day. Sometimes we did well, sometimes we did bad, but I will continue fighting for my ideas. I am happy from today, but we have to continue improving.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Cheers.